There is a move at Cleveland City Hall to speed up the public release of police body cam or dash cam footage after any use of deadly force. A proposal would require the director of public safety to release the videos within 7 days of those incidents. The measure was first introduced a year ago and could be approved by the city council as soon as next week.